What's going on, everybody? Just playing the demo again. Can't get enough of this damn thing. It's like a full experience for me at this point. Already got all the stuff, statues and whatnot, so I'm just gonna have some fun. Practice the dodging and just have a jolly old time. Nothing that needs to be got at this point.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
All right. I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
And I know what a sexy girl is, and you fit the description, Jilly.
Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Load up.
So what's the plan?
The old tanks got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Everything starts with restoring power. It's the golden rule of any Resident Evil game. Always gotta restore power somehow. Put the knife away because I do want that still. Nice try, but no. But nah. Fucking A. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't lunge for me. All right, Pillsbury. I think you've had enough to eat for one day. Like I said, you've had your fill. Pardon me. Miss. I didn't get grabbed there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'm surprised that wasn't more effective. Fuck. Oh, lock. Lock, lock, lock. Alright. Lock's about the wrong out. Finished him off. What am I doing? Man. There we go. Whipping some ass. of all things, right? This lunging little asshole. Fucking prick. That's better. I like you better without a face. You're one ugly motherfucker for after all. Got your number, baby. I got it good. Not yours, though. We'll finish this later. Funny how it doesn't always work. Something about my technique must be off. There we go. She can't be. Okay, he's still ticking, but she's definitely done. Oh man. To the head usually gets their attention. I don't know why he's being so docile. Oh, that's why. He was playing hard to get for that reason alone. Yeah, we can't risk this danger. Let's go back for a patch. Second patch I used so far. Dropped him. I was ready for him. I knew he was going to pull that stunt twice. So you gotta really line that up, and you can get a nice. That's how that works. You line it up, and you get a real nice gash, like so, right up the middle. That's awesome. I like how they have that set up. couple more shotgun shells. Oof. Shit. Fucked it up. All right, officer. That's better. But he still wants more. And I'm getting fucked up. All right, no more dancing with this guy. Sit the fuck down. Shit. Do I got another patch? I hope I do. I'm gonna need one. That's for sure. Definitely need that gunpowder. Make some more ammo with that. I do need another patch. Now I think I left gunpowder in the street. If I didn't, I'm shit out of luck on some shotgun shells, but whatever, it's okay. It's not a big deal, really. Alright, I got another patch, that's cool. Get rid of the knife. Got more than enough ammo. Whoa. Oh, I never grabbed the hose, so. Walked out there expecting Nemesis to show up and I didn't even get the hose yet. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess around with him right now. I'm in no shape too. Besides, now I got an open space. Good checkpoint. What Alright, butthole face. Jesus, butthole face. Alright, he's dead. She's dead. It's dead. Whatever the fuck it is. Freaking hemorrhoid head. Alright, let's get rid of this bullshit. Now we can get a little more shotgun. Wait. Oh, that's right. I'm counting on some stuff being outside. Fucking bastard. Why he does that? Whenever I come over here, he does that all the time. I guess because I'm like inching towards the alley to escape from. Ah, you fucking prick. Alright, fine. This ain't good at all. Oh, okay, there's no more gunpowder. Oh well. You know what? Fuck you. As for you, you big fat fuck, fuck you too. Well, considering I'm in caution, no reason to dance with Nemesis now. It'll be certain death. I know it says long play, but I kind of lied. I'm done. Have a good night, one viewer.
My God.
No, no, no! They gotta get through! Send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here!
Yell, all right, stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go. Go!
Cloak sticky. You better hurry.
Sorry.
Look out!
Let's do this.